Hello and welcome to this ASAP plugin tutorial series. This is Spectral Surface. It is the most impressive plugin of the series. It's like having a spectral editor inside your DAW. This window is a spectral representation of the audio content in your track, and we'll dive straight into a first example with this simple synth pad. We can carve out some frequencies to create an evolution of the sound. Now let's try something else. We'll cut out some parts to make it sound like a choir, and we'll lift up the gain of a specific frequency to have a note stand out. As you can see, it's really easy to draw shapes with the different tools: rectangle, polygon. There's a quill tool that is resizable, and even a magic wand. You can move and edit your shapes easily, make copies, group them, etc. Then you can adjust the gain for each shape you've created, as well as the fades. And there's even an harmonic fade. You see these vertical fades that soften your selection for a more natural result. If you want to work on some harmonic content, like a note, you'll have to edit the multiple harmonics and not only the fundamental note, and the plugin makes it easy for you. First, you select your fundamental, then you hit Command D on a Mac or Control D on a PC, and this creates harmonic copies, and you can have as many as you want. Let's eventually have a real-life example. I'm sure you'll want to know what those lines sound like. It's a sample of a live recording that's been unfortunately disrupted, as we can see here. Let's take the time to have a listen. Let's zoom in. This siren is composed by three main notes, so let's select them. And then the next three notes. Make harmonic copies. We can now listen to the selection. Let's turn down the gain and adjust the fades. And compare with the original. Much better, isn't it? We could adjust a bit more, but now you know that you can go as far as you want. I just have time to mention that Spectral Surface uses the ARA technology. It means that the content of your track is updated each time you make changes, removing the need for the software to analyze the track at each time. If I make changes to the track, it's immediately updated and reflected in the plugin's graphical interface. With this plugin, you can go creative really easily, as well as make technical corrections with a very precise accuracy. Feel free to experiment with all of the tools, maybe drawing different shapes and create some spectral rhythmic patterns and so on. It's really powerful, and as you see, it's really quick. That's it for Spectral Surface. ASAP is available on the Ircam forum website in VST3 audio units and AX formats, and run on macOS, Windows and Linux. I hope you've enjoyed this video. Thank you very much for watching, and see you next time.